Welcome to Afternoon Voice. You are watching Top 10 Headlines.
Telecom Minister says India will have affordable world-class 5G services. The anti-narcotic unit of the Mumbai police have arrested two Nigerians with illegal drugs near Mankud. The MLA of Janata Dal United of Arunachal Pradesh, Techi Koshi, joined Bharatiya Janata Party. Haryana Chief Minister Manohar Lal said the government will consider a CBI probe into the death of actor Sonali Pogat if her family demanded in writing. Asserting that the breach in Prime Minister Narendra Modi's security during his January visit to Punjab was planned and not a natural one, said Information Broadcasting Minister Anurag Thakur. Ranchi-based businessman Prem Prakash, who was arrested by the Enforcement Directorate in the connection with the illegal coal mining, has been remanded to 6-day ED custody. Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has directed officials post in district along with Yamuna and Betwa River to stay alert as flood-like situation could emerge. Prime Minister Narendra Modi says India labor force has a huge role to play in realizing dream and aspect to build a developed India. Former Deputy Chief Minister of Bihar Sushil Kumar Modi alleged that Chief Minister Nitish Kumar wanted action in the IRCTC scam in which his deputy Tejasvi Yadav is in charge sheet. Maharashtra recorded 1,887 new COVID cases and 6 deaths in last 24 hours.
These are the top 10 headlines. Stay tuned for more updates.